Hi, I'm Tony, and in this video, we'll talk about the benefits of having a harmonic filter on certain elevator applications. What's the purpose of having a harmonic filter? It's to reduce harmonic disturbances, protect the drive in the region from power events such as a brownout, and to reduce the DC bus ripple current effects seen on the DC bus capacitors. The KEB harmonic filter are offered in both 230 and 480 voltage classes. They are all UL certified and assembled here at KEB America. The KEB filter features a low loss design, which will improve energy efficiency. The harmonic filters also fulfill the IEEE 519 standard, and for larger units, we offer NEMA 1 rated options. Now, let's talk about specifics on how our harmonic filter can reduce harmonic distortion effects. The first thing is that it decreases RMS current. This can cause oversizing of electrical components and also adds higher resistive losses. It also decreases heating on electrical components, which reduces the amount of stress put on the electrical insulation system. It also reduces mechanical oscillation in line-driven rotating components, which reduces the stress on the motor and can reduce excessive motor noise. Now we'll talk about how our harmonic filters meet the IEEE 519 standard. First, pairing the regen and harmonic filter together can achieve less than or equal to 8% harmonic distortion. We can also provide near unity power factor, which means most power transferred is usefully consumed by the load. An option we can include is the capacitor contactor, which removes the capacitors while at an idle state, eliminating the capacitive current at no load. Some applications that it's recommended to have harmonic filters are buildings that have sensitive electrical components, such as hospitals, airports, and laboratories. Some other applications would be buildings looking to reduce harmonics, where the elevator has large load and duty, compared to other non-linear loads, such as their heating and air conditioning systems. Hopefully you learned something about harmonic filters and our offerings here at KEB America. If you have any further questions, feel free to reach out to us.